dance routine for you first. Even if this is kind of pathetic.
No, you gotta jam out.
Full Metal Alchemist is playing just the other day. I tried to watch, but something special made me walk away. It was a way to roll a song to end. It made me think a bad fan out of them in bed. I turned it off and tried switching to Kingdom Hearts instead. But then the same problem was happening over again. Watch this night, so be it more than just the best of friends. See some ice cream every day, they're like gay couple in every way. I closed my eyes and told myself that it was all a dream. But it was true, Ellen like two boy lovers everywhere. Tsukaku and Luke, I couldn't avoid it. Like Yami to Yugi, I was destined to be stuck to yaoi. Why can't I get straight characters in anime? 10 girls, all girls just want to bend a kiss and touch. Jin and Mugen, Riku and Sora, it's killing my soul. And even Germany can't avoid the yaoi paddle. I just want to see Ichigo with Rukia, not Byakuya, or anybody else whose name is written here. I'll say right now, I don't like Naruto or Sasuke. I'll run the risk of being smitten by all of the yaoi gods. And then that's it.
Woo! Would you consider yourself an otaku then?
Definitely.
Definitely?